good morning to one and all present here, respected teachers, panel of judges, and my dear fellow student managers. My name is Neha Popalghat.
And I am Priya Sayal.
And we are from River Ganga.
So, before moving forward, I would like to ask you one question. Can anyone tell me the name of the airline which offers the lowest fares and is always on time? One person, please, I have a gift for you. There you go. Okay, so can you please put on the video? So, this is the video of
Induction. When your chefs wake up on time, our kitchen works on time. When our kitchen works on time, the food leaves for the plane on time. When the hostesses wake up on time, they do their makeup on time. They look oh so pretty on time. When our ground force does their work on time, our pilots take off on time. People get to meetings on time. We get our work done on time. And when we get our work done on time, we become the world's most powerful economy on time. On time is a wonderful thing.
So, our topic for today's presentation is strategies followed by low-cost airlines such as Indigo. And the logo of Indigo, as you can see here, this is the logo of Indigo Airlines. Next slide. Okay, so contents that we are going to cover today are introduction, competitors of Indigo Airlines, market share, services provided by Indigo Airlines, market strategy, operational strategies, financial strategies, and finally the conclusion. Introduction. So let's have a brief introduction of Indigo Airlines. As we all know that in today's in the world, Indigo is India is the leading in aviation industry. So Indigo commenced its first airway A320-200 aircraft on 28th of July 2006 and commenced its operation on 2nd of August 2006. And who is the founder of Indigo Airlines? Founder are Rahul Bhatia and Rakesh Gangwal. The parent company of Indigo Airlines is Intergroup Aviation Limited. The headquarters is based in Gurgaon, and revenue of fiscal year 2017 and 18 is rupees 23,968 crores. And the slogan of Indigo Airlines is Go Indigo. So, the objective is to study the external environment of the aviation, conduct internal environment analysis for Indigo Airlines. And every successful situation has a vision behind it. So, the vision behind the Indigo Airlines is to give the hassle-free travel experience, on-time flights, and with affordable fares. So, this is the vision of the co-founders of Indigo Airlines.
These are some of the facts and figures of Indigo Airlines. It is like from 10 consecutive years of profitable operations. Indigo has always been the most profitable airline and it has a market share of 49.9% as of May 2019. And the fleet of Indigo Airlines is 234 aircrafts, including 83 new generation A320 NEOs, 128 A320 CEOs, 18 ATRs and 5 A321 NEOs. There are, on a daily basis, there are 1400 plus flights and there are approximately 300 plus million happy customers. The awards, Indigo has got many awards. Some of them are Skytrax Award, Best Low Cost Carrier Award, and the next one is CNBC Awaaz Travel Award for Best Low Cost Airline 2019.
Okay, so the competitors of Indigo Airlines are SpiceJet, Air India, Go Air and Jet Airways. So I just wanted to ask you guys, how many of you have travelled by Indigo Airways? Okay, so that's a huge number. As you can see here, the market share of scheduled domestic airlines for the month of March 2019, 46.92% is just covered by Indigo Airlines, and the main competitors are Air India and SpiceJet. Though they are the main competitors, the market share percentage covered by them are just 13.10% and 13.63% respectively. Services provided by Indigo Airlines are, first is FF, that is frequent flyer. The scheme frequent flyer is offered by the loyal customers by the Indigo Airlines. So they give this like schemes such as baggage allowance, some extra baggage allowance, refunds and destinations, etc. Second is visa without PPR. Visa without paper for the schemes for the customers who are traveling to Dubai. So this scheme helps the people without any prior permission received by just paying 6,199, they can get visa for Dubai. Second is flash sale. Indigo generally take flash sales and they give schemes to the customers and for the like for travel in non-travel period. Then mobile app. Indigo is generally smart enough to grasp the opportunities and be the like equally individual in with mobile app. So it would be handy for the people to book the flight and it would be eventually beneficial to the Indigo Airlines. Then Plan B. If there is any chances, there is no additional fees is deduced in the additional fees is received for received. In, if there is any flight delays or any additional charges would not be conducted by the customers.
This is the STP model of Indigo Airlines. Now Neha will explain the STP model.
Okay. The STP marketing strategy of Indigo is, as we all know that Indigo is very low-cost airlines, the fare is very low. But though they conduct themselves in the market that they give very good quality to the customers. And second is targeted group is lower middle class and middle class. So there is only one class in the Indigo Airlines, there is no business class or first class, there is just economy class. Second, third is positioning, low cost, no frills. There is no complimentary meals included in the ticket fares. So that's why the cost is obviously low and it will, many middle class people are attracted towards the Indigo Airlines. And also the student discount, 8% on the base fare. Student about the age of 12% get the 8% of discount plus 25 kg of baggage allowance.
This is the graph representing the market share of passengers that travel by domestic airlines across India in fiscal year 2018. So as you can see along the y-axis there are the name of the airlines Indigo, Jet Airways, SpiceJet, Air India, etc. And along the x-axis it is the domestic market share in percentage. So you can see the highest number of market share is of Indigo, that is 39.7%, and accordingly it is decreasing for other airlines. And the other table is about the during the fiscal year 2009 to 2015 there was a crude oil high. So during that time only Indigo was the only airline which had only profits whereas the other airlines also had losses. So Indigo was only able to fly high during that time because of its it maintained the low cost. Because of that it was very profitable during that period. This is the operational strategy of Indigo Airlines. It is a single type of aircraft, that is it only deals with the A320 aircrafts, which is the best selling single type of aircraft, and it has only single class, that is it only has economy class, it doesn't has any business class, and it has a low average fleet age. The fleet age of Indian Indigo Airlines is 6 years, that is aircrafts are very young in age. And the fuel, the more time in air, the fuel expenditure is accordingly less. So Indigo, the average time it spends in air is 11 hours a day, whereas the other its competitors spend around 8 to 10 hours. So that is the benefit of Indigo Airlines. They have a low fuel expenditure. financial strategy, debt.